lot of talk around this city about the dastardly deed of your man, Super Destroyer Mark II, and tonight, the Crusher, and is he ready for this one, Lord Hayes?
Let me answer the Crusher first. By his reckless actions, by his irresponsible behavior, he brought into the ring a man who was incapable of facing us. We didn't want to hurt any little midgets. We didn't want to take them and strike them. It wasn't our fault. It was his. And we warned him the responsibility was on his own shoulders. All we saw in the ring were two tag team partners opposing us. What happened to Lord Little Brock was the fault of the Crusher. And now then, Crusher, you are going to take on Super Destroyer Mark II by yourself? I won't be interfering.